Guys, welcome back to more One Piece Pirate Warriors 4 for more treasure log. Let's continue. So last time we did Brotherly Bonds. Next we're doing Rascally Chips. Is that right? Be careful now that my little chips hold back the rookies who have made their way into the new world with Navy Hikora. Kizaru Marines, Young Pirates, okay. Alright, and you get a Kizaru coin, okay, whatever. Moving forward, yes, we were playing as Big Mom because we were testing out her transformation. Okay. Hit this guy twice, I think. Yeah, once on story mode and once on thingy. So we can play him if we want to. Actually, no, he's the one who's been least played. No, yeah, we've only played him once. Let's do him. In that time, he got a lot of new abilities, so... Okay, arranges subordinates in a vertical line and has them all fire at once. Also brings up different subordinates, okay. Circle. Arrange the subordinates in a circle and have them fire at once. Also brings them up. Alright. Iron Wall. For a brief move, defense against attacks by turning into stone and unleashes the counter. That's okay. Highly poisonous shells causing massive explosion of poisonous smoke. Wow. Explosive will grab a large grenade and cause an explosion. All surrounding squadrons also grab grenades at the same time. Wow, this guy's all about explosions. Cool. Full clip. Fires all weapons at once from all of his buddies. Wow, I think that's an awesome technique. That's cool. Still missing this one and this one. That is so cool. Being able to fire all abilities from his body at once. Let me see. So we got Big Father. Wait. Big Father's the best one. Alright, let's test out. We'll do full clip. And why not do circle? Nice. You can see I've only played this in once. He hasn't been buffed very much. But as long as he can do the stage, that's alright with us. stage is stage 13, so we're good. Alright, giant Legos, even though we should keep it. Excuse me. I'm sorry. Alright, let's do this. Oh, that's how they do it, okay. It's kind of hard to control.
Okay.
Oh, Lucci as well. Oh my god. Lucci's up there, okay. That breaks like. Kill him.
Yeah. くしかないだと。あよという誤算だ。
さあ、魔法書の首は取った。これからどうなるか見物だよ。違
いを見せてやる。来た。なんて強いんだろう。
ようやく力の敵にやられやがって。
That does some awesome abilities. Excuse me, that's again, I'm sorry. I'm my god, die Usopp. Oh my, oh wow. If I'm hit a couple of more times, I'm dead. Usopp is such a pain in the butt. Oh my god, Usopp, you're a pain in the butt. You die, Usopp! Oh my god. What a long fight. He didn't die for so long. What a good you die. Die, just die. You know what? Forget about you. Piss still off. I'm like totally gonna forget about you. Oh my god, Ace and Figgy. Come on, Law.
Father!
合じゃ相手にな。能力の違いを見せてやる。ユウの夢。スラダル。ゾッ。攻撃が湧いてる。シャンプー。タフロー。よっ。
Man, I almost died multiple times right there. Alright guys, this is going to be the end of this video. I hope you guys are enjoying this walkthrough of One Piece Pirate Warriors 4 Treasure Log mode. Oh my god, I almost died multiple times. Yeah. But yeah guys, this is the end of this video. I hope you guys are enjoying this walkthrough of One Piece Pirate Warriors 4 Treasure Log as much as I am. And oh my god, these like battles are tough. You need to be level 18, like max level 18 at least. That's so tough. But guys, this is the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed this walkthrough of One Piece Pirate Warriors 4 Treasure Log, and until next time guys, see ya, bye.